Okay, so these are banded pulse goblet squats. So you're gonna hold a kettlebell or a dumbbell like I have here, just right into your chest. And you're not gonna come all the way up. So you're gonna get that band right above your knees, push your knees out into it, put your weight in your heels and really lean into your glutes. So you're gonna go all the way to depth and just barely come out of that with some force, with some power, and then just go right back in and pulse in this bottom position.